Hello. We're going to make a baby deer. Inflate a balloon, leaving a 4-inch flat tail. The first two bubbles you twist in the ear twist to make the mouth or lips of the baby deer. Twist the first soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the second soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the first or the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the first and the second bubbles in opposite directions. You have made the mouth or lips of the baby deer. The next three bubbles you twist in the bird body fold. Twist the third 3-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fifth 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fifth bubble between the third and the fourth bubbles. Remember, you have to roll the third and fourth bubble around the fifth bubble. The next two bubbles you twist to make the ears. Twist the six-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the seventh 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the eighth bubble. It is the neck of the baby deer. Use a different color balloon to make the eyes. Inflate and tie off one soft 5-inch bubble. Cut off rest of the balloon. Attach both ends of this bubble between the ears of the baby deer. Now you have to force this bubble between the bubbles of the muzzle. Bend the longest, the fourth bubble of the muzzle to make the loop wider. Force the eye bubble halfway through this loop. Fix each part of the head to its proper position. Use a permanent marker to draw the face of the baby deer. you have made the head of the baby deer. This head would look nice on any head you make, or you can attach it to the body. Here is a necklace body I have made in advance. All you have to do is to twist the 9-2-inch bubble at the end of the neck. Lock both ends of the 9th bubble between the legs of the body. If you have made the 9th bubble at the very end of the neck, then you need to lock just the 3 end of the 9th bubble. Congratulations, you have made the baby deer, the Bambi.